I think it's actually a little bug. If you touch it with the metal, it will move again.
It's a weird bug.